Welcome to the Vosprudence, one of MSF's rescue vessels in the Mediterranean. Currently we are standby, looking out for any boat in distress. MSF attended a couple of meetings with the Ministry of Interior to express our concerns about the Code of Conduct, and in which we asked for some amendments, but in its current form, we cannot sign the Code of Conduct because it will lead to less rescue capacity in the sea, with as a result probably more deaths as well, and we cannot sign that. We are okay with having police officers boarding our boat, but not when they are armed. Never we accept arms in any of our projects all over the world, because this jeopardizes our independence, our impartiality and neutrality, especially in conflict areas in the world. Frankly, we are not here to collect evidence, we are here as humanitarians to save lives. Transfers are an important part of any proper search and rescue mechanism, and in the previous years they have always been conducted under the direction of the Maritime Rescue Coordination Center in Rome. By limiting transfers of the people we rescued, even smaller vessels are forced to disembark people in Italy. As a result, there will be less of these vessels in the area, in the search and rescue area, which probably will lead also to more deaths. Search and rescue is the responsibility of the EU member states and not of NGOs. MSF is filling a gap. And if there won't be any improvement, MSF will stay in the area to save lives, and we will do this according to the national, international and maritime laws.